I strongly object to this predicament!
The list goes on and on.